Hi, everyone. Today, I will introduce a case of steel slag processing for you. This factory deals with two types of steel slag, one with good magnetic permeability, and the other with poor magnetic permeability. Firstly, a 400,600 jaw crusher is used for coarse crushing, followed by a 2,500 1,000 jaw crusher for fine crushing. Before fine crushing, large iron pieces are removed using a magnetic pulley. It is the large iron containing smelting slag. The crushed iron pieces, during the transportation process, undergoes multiple magnetic separations by the magnetic pulley. And large iron containing smelting slag are selected again. These are the smelting steel slag selected again. These slags are transported to a transfer warehouse with screens, where larger iron containing smelting slags are further screened and crushed, while smaller ones are sent to a ball mill for grinding. It's the ball mill. After grinding, smaller steel slags are separated again using an iron remover and magnetic separator. Materials with poor magnetic are processed through a jigging machine for separation. Two jigging machines are used, one for processing fines below 5 mm and the other for processing coarse materials above 5 mm. The result is the separated small iron particles with poor magnetic permeability. The residual slag is dehydrated using a dewatering sieve and then reused, for example, in brick making. The process of steel slag is crushing, screening, grinding, magnetic and gravity separation, and so on. For we will design steel slag processing lines according to requirements.